Hey there.
Stay strong. Good dog.
Good dog.
Kill them, boy.
¿Qué coño?
Come back, chorizo.
Like a good place to raise a family.
Thank you.
Hey, Clara. I'm in Aleste and looking at a pretty fucking tall radio tower.
That's Castillo's personal broadcasting tower and spy station. Get in there and download whatever intel you can. Let's find out what Castillo's been listening to.
Tripwire. Backup today, come mierdas. Can't hide from me. Come in handy.
Medics on duty.
You dressed yourself like that on purpose?
Sign on?
Suerte. You're gonna need it.
What are you talking about, Juan?
I bet you got uranium burning a hole in your pocket. How come we haven't seen you in a while? You don't like my Supremos or Resolver weapons?
Of course I like them. I've been busy.
See? Well, I miss you. Team Juan misses you. And if you can get your ass promoted, we can have some fun hooking you up with my beautiful toys.
Yeah.
Manténgase alerta. Ojos abiertos.
Coño.
Cualquier cosa puede pasar. Stop. Dios.
Those guerrillas need help.
De supply.
Pa' la pinga! El tigre! Feast of the revolution! You gotta sign my pants.
¿Cómo se llama, señorita?
Honrón. I'm with La Moral.
La Moral. Terroristas.
Honrón, this is Lorenzo.
I know who he is. I think the word he's looking for is guerrilla.
You're not guerrillas. You're a street gang.
At least we're not hiding on the mountain while the world goes to shit.
Have you seen what's going on down there? Go, check out a Biovida facility.
I dare you.
The legends don't take orders from anarchists. ¿Entiende?
Enough, Lorenzo.
No, you know what? Fuck you. La Moral is keeping these supplies. This is our revolution, not yours.
A farmer got caught in the crossfire today. Took a bullet in the stomach. Without this, he won't make it to tomorrow.
Lucky mama.
A lot of the bullets I pull are from La Moral. There is a difference between playing with guns and fighting la revolution. El tigre.
Si.
They're big on lectures. These abuelos want to live in their museum, whatever. A quien le importa. Or maybe I'll borrow some souvenirs. Talk to me when you got a minute.
There's my baby tigre. Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Lucky appreciates them too, even if she doesn't show it. And bringing La Morale was smart. This camp needs young blood. Shakes things up. Now we need to work on Lorenzo. Half the abuelos out there hang on his every word. Honron said Lorenzo should visit a Biovira facility. But getting Lorenzo to do anything is like pulling a tank through the mud, sideways. I'm going to give him a little reminder of what we stood for, and you are going to bring the Biovida to him. All you got to do is tiptoe in, take photographs of anything suspicious, and get out. For a so-called research facility, they have way more guns than lab coats down there. They're hiding something, baby tigre. And we're going to slap Lorenzo in the face with whatever it is. Hope you have good camera skills. What do you kids say? No filter?
The regime arrested him for selling internet cards.
No way. When?
Like 2 years ago.
2 years? They can't fucking do that. Why they kept him so long? 2 years is crazy.
Because of me.
Oh, a special customer. Fuck that. You and me, we're gonna grab a few others and we are breaking him out. You done with them? To think I looked up to these ancianos. Don't waste your time. We're freeing El Este with or without them. You need to talk to my boss, Yelena. And you need to see our operation up close. Swing by El Agujero. It's La Moral's badass headquarters in Concepción. Say this password to our doorman. Muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia. I'll tell Yelena you're on your way.
Hey, gracias, gracias. Viva libertad.
Ningún problema.
That fucking body.
More fresh meat.
Got some intel for you.
Que bola.
Danny, want to turn some evil fucking soldados into dead ones? We're throwing together a squad for an ambush, and we want the best. We need you.
Thanks.
Badass.
What are you looking at?
Don't stand so close. Keep walking. Thank you.
problema.
Long walk or quick ride? Your choice.
Danny, there's someone I want you to meet. Her name is Yami. Think of her as the Juan Cortez of cars.
I can't handle two of you.
You can't handle one of me. fuck you, it's a shitty joke. Just look Yami up.
This bendición.
Where you at?
Getting close, I think.
So you know, Yelena's the big boss. I'm team captain, and you won't be able to miss Gilberto.
Why? Who's Gilberto?
Only the most fabulous spy in all of Yara. You can't even fart in El Este without Gilberto's network hearing about it.
Spies and hackers. La moral sounds like the real deal.
We don't fuck around. And if you've never been to Concepcion before, the place has got a curfew. When the sun goes down, soldados come out.
Thanks for the heads up.
Coño, I got a helicopter on my ass. Call me when you get there.
This could be useful.
Tell me what you know.
Danny, a deserter gave us the location of a new anti-aircraft site. Marking it on your map.
I appreciate it.
Gracias, mi socio.
You got it.
Ya no puede ni salir.
Honrón, I'm at Concepcion. How do I find La Moral?
I'll send you a pic. Show no one.
What are you sending me?
It will help you find the door. Don't forget the password and remember, curfew.
Thank you.
muerto el perro, se acabó la rabia.
Welcome to El Agujero. Try anything, and I'll cut your head off and use it as a football.
Nice to meet you, too. My name's Danny.
Alfredo. Down the stairs.
I need 6 volunteers.
I'll talk to my people, honey.
Big Jorge Nana's gangs are probably on the ship.
You're Yelena?
Mierda.
Danny, right? Where's my medicine?
You mean Libertad's meds?
I gave them to the legends.
No. You handed it to some retirees shitting their diapers on top of a mountain. What could you possibly want from them?
We need more than bullets and guerrillas to take down Castillo. Like it or not, Yaranos love the legends.
Clara Garcia loves her politics. Good luck getting those abuelos off their asses.
We could use La Moral's help.
You know why Clara never told you about us? Because to her, we're just a bunch of kids playing with guns. She loves to talk about the future. What is her future, not ours? Clara's just a Castillo who lost his dick.
So you have a better plan for Yara?
Bullets first, politics later.
You said you needed volunteers.
Admiral Benitez got the jump on us a couple of hours ago. She's holding my people hostage on a cargo ship.
I'll go.
Alone?
I don't get it. Consider us even for the meds.
Save my people, then I'll think about it.
Mm-hmm.
If you want a ride to the ship, there's a farmer at Carbonell Farm. He can take you with his chopper. Just say you're with La Moral. Someone upstairs can tell you how to get there. Better hurry. I don't know how much time we have.
Thank you.